on the 29th of August this year, and this is to raise awareness and funds for research into Dravet syndrome. This is a rare and catastrophic form of epilepsy not controlled by medications. The funds will go into research, and then this will hopefully enable these children a better quality of life. Please donate to www.molliesfund.com.au. Thank you all for your time and donations. We're supporting a really very needy cause. Thanks for being here.
Yay!
I reckon there's about 20,000 wooden spoons at the G.
I had the biggest
you
one.
You did have
the biggest. I am guilty, Your Honour. Guilty as charged.
Now, Kimmy, just to pull it in.
It doesn't stop. It stops the guy go torturing
you. Two guys as well. Okay,
ready? That's fast, you guys.
Yeah, rub it in.
Just think of it. Go, go, kids. Go.
Go, kids.
Go, kids.
There is revenge here.
He's running away, quick!
Taking that off too, it'll get...
Not the hat, Glenn.
...greasy yet.
At Collingwood, we don't call Carlton. Carlton at Collingwood, we call Carlton the filth. You know why? Because we hate them.